What's going on, YouTube? Coming back at you with another video. So, we got an interesting situation to talk about. G Herbo recently indicted for allegedly being a part of a fraud scheme. Now, Omi and the Hellcat is on Instagram. He actually called out G Herbo and basically accused G Herbo of snitching. So I'm gonna show you what he put up. Before I do, if you haven't already followed me on Instagram, at Hip Hop Classics Daily, all one word, please take a second to do so. So he says, at G Herbo, are you throwing me under the bus? Cause me and you was fucking with the same shorty? Damn, I get it. Shaking my head, this new generation ain't thorough. Fight your case without mentioning me and I'll do the same, bro. He says, at G Herbo, I didn't get hit for fraud, bro. I got hit not paying taxes in time, bro. Damn, throwing me under the bus for what? Just because I'm chilling and falling back? I bet I still got more bread than you too. We can bet whatever. I'm just trying to be a regular dude. Let me chill. Then he says, this really got to do more about a girl. Keep it real, G. I never mentioned you. Never pillow talked on you. Ask her. If anything, I told her you was solid. Keyword was. This is far as I'ma take it. I wish you luck on your upcoming cases, bro. You're gonna need it. These cases ain't cheap and your lick done ran out. Time to start selling everything. Let me know, cause I'll start printing your free Herbo merch. He said, by the way, this is gonna run you about $2 million for your case. Let me know. I'll help promote your next tape at G Herbo. So again, he's low-key accusing G Herbo of snitching in this situation. I just want to let people out there know, until we get more information about what exactly is going on, be careful to automatically just run with it and start calling G Herbo a snitch. At this point, we don't know what is going on. Hopefully, whatever is going on, they can figure it out. Let me know what you guys think in the comments, though. Hit the like, subscribe, share, leave some feedback. Make sure you ring the notification bell, too, if you're subscribed, so you get updates on all my future videos when they drop. Please, before you leave, take just 1 second, too, to click the link I'm going to pin as the top comment. It's going to take you to a dope artist out there trying to get his YouTube channel monetized. He's almost there. Please click the link and subscribe. It costs you absolutely nothing. I definitely do appreciate you watching, though. Peace.